On January the 2nd, five members of MSF were abducted in northern Syria and held captive by an armed group for several months.
These colleagues were held in northeast Syria in very difficult conditions for several months. They were freed in May of this year.
Malgré la bonne résolution de cet enlèvement,
this kidnapping didn't end badly, but MSF feels that we still don't have the security guarantees we need to carry out relief operations in some parts of Syria, even though the needs are huge.
Même si les besoins sont énormes.
This is the case in North Syria, a zone controlled by armed opposition forces where there is very little international aid.
We must maintain dialogue, explain what MSF is about. And if we do manage to get security guarantees from certain armed groups, we'll probably review the decision. We'll probably go back into some of the areas we've pulled out of in a significant way.
Dans certaines zones abandonnées par MSF.
The all-too-few health workers focus on treating the war wounded and often overlook the needs of civilians. To alleviate this situation, several MSF facilities continue to operate in areas of northern Syria where security conditions allow. But the aid organization has been forced to close several of its facilities in places it views as too dangerous.